Well, in my essay, I talked about being really like open-minded to a lot of different sexualities. So in June 26th of 2015, the Supreme Court ruled same-sex marriage legal. So with that, a lot of people could become more open-minded in a way that our older generations might not have been. And being open and being who you are is really a big thing for my generation. And I feel like people just love that about us.